These graves hold the sons and daughters of Falkreath.
Good morning. What's so good about it, huh?
Oh, well, good day. Don't even think about it. Falkreath is a hard place, and tending a farm here is thankless work.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine.
Thank you. Don't you see? Elven supremacy is the only truth.
I'll show you the real.
Sure.
In you alive. Show you what a real orc can do.
You're...
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
Thank you.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Get up while you still can!
Come and face the force. You're dead! Dead!
Damn you!
bullets.
Oh, you got?
Damn you. Oh!
To death.
Oh! Achieve!
fool!
Well, run off.
Yes.
Thank you.
riches and fortune within my grasp. And I have to give it all up because they're afraid of a few dead bodies. Oh, I didn't see you there. Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger. We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran. Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower. Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal? Excellent. With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. Ours. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here until you're finished, planning our next move.
Thank you. What?
Oh.
What?
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
What? lot.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
all?
Thank you.
the gods! This can't be happening.
Shouldn't leave things around to trip over.
Good to see you again, friend.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead. Stay sharp. Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying. Then you're free to go. Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
My time is limited, so speak quickly. Safe journeys, sword brother.
I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
Terrible shame, that. Seems we have a killer on the... He's claimed 3 victims that I know of. Though maybe there's more that haven't... All lovely ladies, too. Let's hope the gods find that demon soon.
Serving a steward to Ulfric Stormcloak was a great honor.
Do you know my father? His name is Torsten Krulsi. He's really rich, because he owns a farm called Hollyfrost.
This is the Hall of the Dead. Some... my job's simple enough. Luckily, wind helped. Make it quick! Thank you.
Can't say I mind the sight of all the Imperial guards. It's a change for the better. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. I like to share my good fortune with those who deserve it.
At long last, Windhelm is free. No longer must we suffer persecution at the hands of Ulfric Stormcloak.
That's close enough.
If you need
I thought
drink,
the Grey Quarter right would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong. The Grey Quarter is not...
Windhelm is divided into four quarters. The Grey Quarter is the one that's home to all the city's dark elves.
You, my friend, need practice. Get away from me! The Corner Club? Yes, markedly so. Ulfric and his Stormcloaks made no secret of their disdain for the Dark Elves.
Come quietly or taste the Yar's justice. By order of the Yar, stop right there.
Smart woman.